searching for more victims. New at 5, the FBI says this man, James Thompson, could have sexually abused children. The 71-year-old was just indicted in Tennessee, and now the FBI is trying to build a case against him. Authorities say he has a property in Sayre, Oklahoma, in Beckham County, where he would have young boys out to hunt, fish, and wrestle. Officials believe the abuse spans over the past 30 years. Take another look here. If you have any information, the FBI now wants to hear from you.